Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to crimp an MC4 connector. They can come in various shapes and sizes, but this should give you a general overview on how it's done. Today I'm using the GridFree MC4 tool connector kit and demonstrating on a piece of 6mm PV cable. So the first thing you're going to do is take some 6mm wire strippers and strip about 7mm off the end of the cable. You need to make sure there are no cuts in any of the strands of your wires, otherwise you'll reduce the current carrying capability of your wire. So next we're going to use the crimping tool to crimp the conductor to the cable. So using the MC4 crimping tool, you want to use the 6mm slot. Make sure that the conductor is already in it first. This is a good way to do it, because you can hold it there, put the cable in before you crimp it. Make sure it's all the way in and crimp it together. There you go. So the next thing we're gonna do is put the housing on. First, we're gonna have to take what's in the kit apart. So using the MC4 tool, we can actually take apart a pair of them, just like that. What we've done already is the male conductor. So now something to bear in mind is you want to use the female housing on the male conductor. So now that we've got the right housing, we're going to take the gland nut off, and inside you'll have a claw and the cable sleeve. Slip these over the conductor. Then you want to push the housing on until you hear a click. Make sure it's not going to come off again. Then you can slide these back up. Make sure the claw's on it. Slide it back up in there, and then you can do up the gland nut all the way up. It's a bit hard to do up. You can use these tools to hold on to opposing parts. So the steps for making the connector with male housing is basically the same as this one. Just make sure you have the female conductor and the male housing as opposed to the other way around. Then when you're done, they should go together, simple as that. So that's how to crimp an MC4 connector. If you have any more questions, head over to our website or give us a call.